Hey guys, ASHCAN-MAN here. Hope y'all are having a great day. If not, I hope this video will brighten your day up, because today we got the next part of Injustice: Gods Among Us. And to last left off with Batman getting swarmed by all the SWAT-looking guys from this world's Superman regime, whatever. And yeah, they've got martial law and all this crap. So yeah, now we're starting off with Green Lantern. So here we go.
Gotham, sort of.
So, temporal displacement? Alternate Earth?
Could be either. We may have jumped to a different dimension. Or events in our own timeline have changed and we're in a new, altered present.
We need to determine which. Soon. If Joker's bomb detonated, we have to get back.
The Watchtower should have picked up any anomalies, right?
The Watchtower might not exist. I can't make contact.
Well, we need to find out. Once my ring is charged, I can get us there.
The Atlantis Archives. If this is an altered timeline, we might find a record of the triggering event there.
Assuming there's an Atlantis.
It's worth investigating. Let's you and I check things out here.
Ring, where's the nearest power battery?
The Ferris Aircraft Facility in Coast City.
Well, at least that hasn't changed. Stay low. I'll be back ASAP. Where did you say the battery was?
Carol Ferris's office, left at the next hallway, third door on the right.
It's the fourth door.
Something is different.
Pretty tough, aren't you? I'm not afraid of you.
Yes, you are. I can feel it.
Here, Raven.
Raven? Cyborg?
This is your final chance to accept the High Counselor's amnesty, Deathstroke.
Get re-educated in your boot camp. Become a puppet. Like you.
The boss is being generous. I wouldn't be. Most of the Titans died in Metropolis 5 years ago.
I had nothing to do with that.
Doesn't matter. You're still on the wrong side of the law.
Tell this to your boss.
Nice massage that he's getting.
So you're green again?
Something's not right. He's Hal Jordan, yet.
Stand down. You're done here.
Definitely not ours.
You feel his pain? Not yet.
Like how
after we're done with Deathstroke, how about the three of us go talk to the High Council?
Enough! Whoever you are, you're under arrest.
Okay. Wow. Okay, I'm trying to remember Green Lantern's freaking combos here. They're not much different from Injustice 2. Okay. Was never a huge fan of Green Lantern's combos. He's a lot better in Just 2. Yeah, get that. And then as soon as she gets up, we're jumping up and getting that piece of shit up there. Oh, we're gonna wait just like
okay.
For the core.
And plus a lot of his strings could go into combos. This one is not as fluid. It's like this one right here. I could do that and get him, but I can't. It seems like I can't do that. This one. Curb stomp.
Guess I won't be getting any more lip from her. Now, who's this High Counselor? The one who's turned you into a second-rate thug?
I'll show you second-rate.
Talk. You. Now.
Okay. Let's talk about the mess of trouble you're in. And how I'm gonna knock that head sideways.
I don't think so. I think you have more of a chance of getting your head knocked sideways since, you know, you being a robot. Just, you're lining up for all of this, aren't you? There we go. Let's do the minigun. I kind of hate playing Green Lantern in this one, to be honest. Oh, okay. Oh, I already pressed my circle. I didn't even notice it. I'm kind of button mashing at this point. I never liked playing freaking Green Lantern. Yeah, I'm saving that bar. Alright, bud, I'm gonna get you down because I'm ready to watch more story. Thank you, bitch. Oh, let's ult it. There we go. Bam. His ult's pretty much the same in the second one. They need to work on it. Yeah, and in Injustice 3, I want him to have a different ult, because that...
It's still on straight.
Yep, that gets kind of old, because it looks basically the same in the second one.
Damn scum. You should have killed me. Get off me!
Look, I'm not with them.
Whoever you are, they know you now. They catch you. You have the stones to refuse their amnesty.
Who are they working for?
Who's the only one who could keep meta's like them in line?
Wonder Woman. Sinestro. On my way. I need to charge my ring. And you and I are gonna take a little trip.
Yeah, like, nah, I'm not having any of this. Like, look at that. Their combat is so bad. They're like.
I'll be happy to see Green Arrow die again. Wonder Woman, Green Arrow, now Hal Jordan.
Oh, we have a little mini game. Here we go, go, go. All right.
You amuse me, Jordan.
Yeah, you too. Your skills are pretty shite, man. Oh shit! I gotta rub my oh my god.
Eat this, Sinestro.
None of them know how to dodge.
It isn't enough, Sinestro.
The One Earth government is similar to mine on Korrigar. An alliance was logical. So for now, I tolerate humans. Even Hal Jordan.
My doppelganger has joined your side.
As did all.
Freaking New World Order. Super mean. Man, Sinestro looks skinny as hell in this one. Let's go, Green Power! Like that right there, I'm dead. But apparently, you know. You can't still. You're trying to do that combo, man. I hate Green Lantern. You know, see what we can do with combo here. Yeah, fuck it. Curb Stomp.
I'm resisting arrest. Again. You okay?
How?
Someone call me? Your Sinestro Corps? Sinestro's right. Fear is more effective than willpower. So you ditched green and went yellow. The color of cowardice. I'm still about order, like the Guardians. Sure, they're very proud of you.
Sanctimony's easy when you don't know.
Save it. Time to kick my ass.
Now, so funny. This fucking that shadow in the back, man. Stop it. Okay. I see how you are. Yeah, no. transition. There we go. We got our first trophy. Oh, shut. Oh, shut.
Just doing my job.
Look at that blimp! What fucking shot that down? Some of the stage destruction in this game was a little ridiculous. Like, I think that blimp just got destroyed because of our massive freaking testosterone or some shit. Ulti, and he dodged that shit. No, I don't want to get curb stomped. I got curb stomped. You're getting curb stomped. No, that's what the doctor has prescribed. Curb stomp. All right. Yeah, curb stomp. Level 8.
Well, that was surreal.
And a bit disturbing.
Yeah, all that yellow is really tough on the eyes.
Now we're back on the street.
We need to move.
Oh, no, the papa! Run!
Hiding from the cops. Aren't there any good guys here?
Well, you're about to meet him in an alley.
There just might be.
Nothing yet?
The energy signature from the park doesn't match anything in the database.
Why don't I just vibrate it?
That's smart that he has the Flash and Cyborg doing all the computer work. They get so much stuff done.
The same frequency as the energy signature and follow them.
Because we don't know if they went somewhere dangerous.
Or if they went anywhere at all. Superman's right. It's too risky.
Too bad I wasn't fast enough to catch them in the first place.
We'll find them. We have to.
A pleasure most rare, Your Highness.
I need information on surface world governance, history, and current.
Since we went through that that chapter real fast, I'm going to go ahead and do augments. So.
And structure.
For the treaty negotiations with the High Counselor.
Yes, the treaty discussions.
I'm afraid our resources are limited. Superman has been less than willing to reveal his regime's inner workings.
Tell me what you know. Recount the events of his ascension. A thorough review might illuminate new strategies for negotiation.
I am humbled, sire. 5 years ago, the criminal Joker deceived Superman into killing his wife and unborn son, and destroying Metropolis. Consumed by grief, Superman killed the Joker.
Yes. We all remember where we were that day.
Afterward, he showed no restraint. Judge, jury, and executioner, he and other like-minded metahumans quickly reined in the criminal element.
Which made him quite popular.
The surface world was desperate for strong leadership. Superman consolidated his power. He created the One Earth government. Democratic institutions were swept away.
Sire? The High Counselor's envoys await you in the throne room.
We all know what happens is Shazam here.
Flash.
Or not here, Shazam. But later on.
Welcome. Your Highness, it's an honor to meet you.
And to be the first surface people to visit Atlantis.
Yes. We have important matters to discuss. The treaty.
The final draft. Superman is glad you agreed to his terms.
Why is it they're acting like they've never met Aquaman before? They're like, gee, oh golly. I'm so glad I got to be down here. It's an honor to meet you. Like, what is this shit?
May I?
Throw it on the ground.
Is there a problem, Your Highness?
This is complete subjugation.
Superman will rule Atlantis.
It's what you agreed to. It's what we expect.
You threaten me? Tread.
Kick his ass!
We have our orders.
But damn, they're ready to just kill him.
You can tell Superman. He will not have Atlantis.
Now, Aquaman, on the other hand, besides, other than Green Lantern, Aquaman is OP in any fucking game. Now, I don't remember all his combos, but I remember this one. So easy. I ain't meant that. Get well. Whoever came up with the designs of, who's ever in charge of Aquaman's, is, design of his combos and shit, they did an amazing job with it. And, I'm gonna break my aquarium. We're gonna be douchey and, throw that shit, and then we're just gonna throw this shit. Yeah, just grab him again there. We're gonna finish him off. Swipe that trash.
Almighty Neptune! Your orders be damned. Let's not take this any further. I want to talk to Superman.
You don't talk to Superman. You do what he wants. And you're gonna do what you promised.
You go do a promise, okay? You promise.
Dumbass kid out of here. That move was OP in multiplayer. Hold on. Alright.
Almighty Neptune!
Ooh, that was a nice dodge. Throw the trident? Bead. Okay.
Can't be Earth's mightiest mortal.
I'm not gonna. Nah, I'm not waging. Oh, I would have biffed him one, but okay. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Come at me. GG.
You two make sorry diplomats. There he is, sire. Well then, parallel dimension it is.
Who do you work for, usurper? Manta? Ocean Master?
I'm the king of Atlantis. I answer to no one. Unlike you. Mind your tongue. You would give away your kingdom like a pair of worn boots.
To a surface dweller?
The treaty requires Superman to maintain Earth's oceans and recognize our autonomy.
You put your army at his beck and call.
A necessary compromise.
More like appeasement.
I grow tired of this. Take him.
Get him, Aquaman. Damn, Aquaman was... That was a strange move. Oh, oh. Damn.
I had planned to offer you help. I've changed my mind.
I didn't mean to do that. Bitch, stop. Okay, this is gonna be hard. Aquaman versus Aquaman. Woo! I didn't know I had that combo in me. Come on, let's get wet. There we go. And I mean, giving me my ult. Just hit me again. Come on. There we go. Thank you. There we go. Smeek. This guy out of here. I'm kind of. Yeah.
Now let's discuss a revised foreign policy.
Kill him!
Oh shit. Ares.
What now?
They do tend to fight first, don't they? Though I may have stoked the fires a bit.
Ares, why are you here?
I feed on conflict. Until today I've been starving. I sensed the return of aggression and sought its cause.
You did more than that. You brought us here.
No, but I can guess who did.
My fire doesn't need stoking, Ares. Tell me who.
You presume to command me?
I do. And you will obey.
Okay, we're just gonna fight Ares now. Oh shit. Come on. Man, I remember playing online and Aquaman players just completely whipping my ass beginning to start without me even touching the freaking ground.
Almighty Neptune!
It's gonna finish you. Let's get wet. Oh shit, nope. Yeah, not today, biddy. He just stands there, it's like, oh.
You're weak, Ares.
Superman's reign has nearly eliminated conflict, left me virtually powerless.
So if you didn't bring us here, who did?
Those who would end Superman's rule. The insurgents.
Heroes?
Only one. All other heroes who challenged Superman have been eliminated.
He killed them. And the only ones left are those who joined him.
Along with a small cadre of former villains whose loyalty was bought or coerced.
I need to join my colleagues.
They're with the insurgents as we speak.
Send me to them.
How'd you get here?
Ares. Not our Ares.
We know. Meet not our Batman.
I was wondering how to retrieve you from Atlantis.
Headache?
Trying to prevent one.
It's a durability enhancer. 5U93R.
How can a pill allow-
Kryptonian nanotech. Increases the tensile strength of bone and tissue by several thousand percent.
Bats can tell you the rest later if you're having trouble sleeping. He borrowed the recipe from Superman. Supes gives it to his flunkies.
Yes. We met a couple of our evil twins.
They're not evil. Most obey Superman out of fear. Or they believe he's right and have lost perspective.
So you're the only one left. Not the only one. What is this?
How are you even alive?
He's with me.
Unlike your Luther, I've never indulged in lawbreaking. Superman doesn't suspect his best friend is funding the insurgency.
Luthor's involvement is a secret. People critical of Superman disappear. government officials, activists, reporters.
Well, now that we're all here, explain why you
just
chose us.
Whacking
why you didn't ask before yanking us over. We were kind of busy.
The nuclear bomb. It didn't go off. Your transfer somehow prevented it.
How do you know about
the... We've been monitoring your world for some time. You four, specifically.
I have
somehow prevented it. So you're saying that they knew and they were watching them with the nuke. And instead of letting them take it, they're just like, snatch them up now. Like, what? They just completely told on themselves. They're fucking kind of douchey.
Weapon to take down Superman. A kryptonite-based laser that...
Hold on. A kryptonite weapon? You kill him, you're no better than he is.
I didn't say kill. It'll incapacitate him, nothing more. The weapon's in the Batcave. I need your DNA to unlock it.
The collar's working. Good. Re-education wasn't going to affect him.
Hmm.
You sure you don't want me to stay? Cal, I know you didn't lose your super hearing. Are you okay with this? With us?
Of course.
The Superman's a dick, by the way.
I'm not trying to replace her. I just thought we...
But...
Go on. I'm fine.
I'm going. I just came to tell you Lantern's on his way in.
Guess my super hearing is working.
Soundtrack's pretty good, too.
Hi, Counselor. Love Diana's new look. We have a problem. I ran into Diana's twin. And someone who looked a lot like Oliver Queen. And Hal Jordan.
Find them, and any others that might be out there. I want to know everything.
Why is it when he said Hal Jordan, like, he didn't care about the other ones? He was like, there's another Wonder Woman in us, and he's like, but there's another Hal Jordan. He's like, well, I don't... Guys, I'm going to end the video there. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a like and subscribe. And if you hated it, dislike. Just thank you guys for watching. And I will see you guys on the next episode. Bye.
Yeah, I think that green dude's good. Thank you.